Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alida and we are playing Generation Zero. We are in Alpine Unrest. Island here. So as you see, I have four rivals. So in this episode, I'm just, you see, you can figure out my loadout from what I am going to do in this episode. Yeah, I am going to hunt every one of those rivals. Yeah, this is my plan. So, this is my plan. So, and this is gave me some more space from my plunder as well. So we are going to hunt, and we are going to kill everyone, or at least we are trying. You never know what's going to happen. The question is, should I fight this one? Oh, there's a relay beacon in front of me, as I see. Hopefully he's going to chase that thing. Nice. Come on, die already. So that's it. Thank you. Maybe choosing shotgun for this mission wasn't the best idea, but let me try. Shotgun is not the optimal. Shot wasn't the best weapon to use for this mission, and these are following me. You're not dying yet. And die. Need to grab some meds. You know what? Or maybe I should go for this. Yeah, I am going for this. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going for this. I missed that. How? Thank you. Come on, I hate you, game. Sometimes the game. Sometimes the game don't work as I want it. Not working like that. He's over here. He is over here. Okay, he just leveled up another of my client. You know what? I drop this one and this one and take something else instead. Take this one instead. For that I need some ammunition. Just like that, okay. I was where I was I here? No, not here. I think I was here. Or now I have lost the machine I was hunting. Or maybe it is him. Yeah, it is him. It is him. He is so good, and his gun is so OP. His gun is so OP. His gun is so OP. And this thing, took me an hour to take down just this little one. This big one. Yep. It took me an hour to take down this one. Holy. And this little bugger still runs away. Still around here. Can you already leave me, die, don't come back again. So now is the plan is this. We are, let me see, these are good stuff I needed. This thing is done. Nice. We do have another of this. Okay. Let me see. Where can we go? These two. I wonder if I can kill these two. This is level 3, and these are level 4. Yeah, maybe I just want to test my luck, and this thing is level 3, so we fast travel, start tracking that, fast travel here, and we try that, we try to take on these machines. We don't know if it's going to work or not, but we try our best, because they are together. I have a better chance to take them down then. What does it happen? You can shoot me as much as you like. Probably I'm going to lose so much HP before I am even close to this area. They are running away, it seems. If I am able to take on these two, it would be really nice. And for that, I'm going to do this. I'm going to place this radio here. We are close. Hello. Can you give me something good? Early stuff. I don't mind. You cannot open this one. You have to go this way. There they are. I am going to throw one of these. Come on. How? I am dead. I tried to. Travel back. We are here. Come on, game. Nice. And what does it happen? He became the rival. He became the rival because he killed me. Yeah. You know what? I forget it. I am going to do this. This sticky flesh is going to help me a lot. Then I am going to yeah, we are here. Come on, come on, turn the radio on. It is Saturday night. Yeah. Hey, go, 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 take him. Go take him, he is the one you should be worried about. Yeah, he. Take him! This is no, it is not reloaded. No, it is not reloaded. No, it is not reload. Come on. The reload of this thing is so ridiculous. One down. Yeah. I am with you. Reload of this thing is ridiculous long. How you know how to take down? No, don't die. Oh, I am out of. I just missed a shot. You missed. You missed. I am dead. Should I? No, I won't. Spawn here and we are back again. We need health back. We need HP. We need medicine. Otherwise, we are really good. Okay. The reload of this thing. Oh, damn! It is so long. Takes you forever to reload this thing. Ever and ever to reload the thing. I am out of medicine. Don't have any enough. First aid kit or okay, my fellow friends just. Fast travel here. Nice. And we missed that. How did we miss that? I really wonder how did we miss that? Nope. Hard. It is really hard. Really, really hard. And that went just through him. That is how ridiculous this is. Friend. Nope, he's still nothing. So we have. Yeah, did we took him down? Nope, we did not. For a second I thought we did it, but apparently we don't. No. Really? You see guys, this is a lot of ammunition. On this thing. This thing is don't want to die. Please die. Holy. Going to find some, and I am dead again. Actually, this is ridiculous. This is really. Oh, gee. This is hard. Really hard. This is a completely disaster. If I am not going to take this down, I am not leaving this game now. The problem is I don't have maybe it's better for me if I fight from a distance. I don't know. Maybe it's better. I missed. That went right through him. Just like that. Now when I want these guys come this way, they can. Oh, hate you. I want these guys to come this way because this is my opportunity to kill them in here. Yeah. Just. Just like that. This is the way I have to do from now on. From now on. This is the way I have to do it. I'm angry. Really, really angry. Come up then. This is how this works. I am dead. Yes, I am dead. Think if a seeker become a rival. That would be seeker. Tick, I mean. I mean tickers. If a tickers become a rival, that would really... That would be really fun. Okay, I just lost my radio. Yeah, I lost my radio. I lost my radio. That's it. I don't know, what should I do? Or how should I play this? I lost my radio. There's two again. What is going on? That thing won't die. What is going on with that thing? This thing will not die. Die. I become slaughtered because okay. I give up. I give up. Okay guys, thank you for joining me. Please like and subscribe and see you in the next episode. Bye. Don't do it like this.